theater is a space, place, where people can think freely, where people can test their thoughts and their desires and their dreams, a place that people can be equal in sex, equal in rights, a place that people can cooperate. Look, theater is a place where you can dream. And we here, we don't dream anymore. Even the small kids, the maximum dream is about death. We lost directions, we lost the dream. The dream of a free society, of culture, you know, Palestine. This is not Palestine, this is the footsteps of the dust from the dream of Palestine.
My name is Giuliano and I'm the director of the Freedom Theater in Jenin refugee camp. The Freedom Theater is a venue to join the Palestinian people in their struggle for liberation. We believe that the third intifada, the coming intifada, should be cultural, with poetry, music, theater, cameras, and magazines. Of the Freedom Theater, and don't let this view to deceive you. We are sitting in the mid of the most attacked and poor refugee camp in Palestine, the refugee camp of Jenin. We are talking about almost 3,000 children under the age of 15 suffering from post-traumatic stress disorder. It means they pee in their pants when they are 11. It means they cannot concentrate, they cannot deal with each other without violence. This camp, and look around, is sieged by electric fence all around it. People cannot go out or in unless you have a permit. We have two gates, like a big prison. And we are just in the mid, trying to serve this population, trying to bring some normality, some sanity to some people here. I would say that the Freedom Theater offers the very basic elements of life to children, to people, to grown-ups, to women, to men. Freedom.
واحد، اثنين.
And then, of course, we help him with all the tools are possible around this arts. Cameras, drama therapy, computers, video cameras, light. Stage, microphones, music, whatever he needs just to flip away from 60 years of occupation.
الحرية بتعني لي السلام والسلام بيعني لي الحرية.
We have a dream to have a theater, a real professional big theater. First of all, stage, electricity, lights, makeup, actors, happiness, festival. We hope that this theater will generate a political, artistical movement of artists who are going to raise their voice against women discrimination, against children discrimination, against violence, unnecessary violence against civilians, to generate to bring back the just cause. We are not terrorists.
We lost the Intifada, we lost the public opinion, we fucked up because we were not clever enough. We were raged, angry, frustrated, desperate. You can't create a resistance with desperation. With desperation you can create suicide bombers. And this is what we did because we were so angry, so hurt, so destroyed, that the only thing we could do is to blow ourselves in Tel Aviv. Now, once we learned that this is going to create the opposite, we might start a new kind of resistance. And we are trying, in this gap between the occupation and the new authority, the Palestinian, to create a third dimension or third alternative. It's not so easy. Children love us. Young people love us. Up 35, they hate us. So we have big conflicts with the society around, with the PA, Palestinian Authority. We have big conflicts with the parents, with the teachers. I mean, now we're going to do our next scandal, which is Alice in Wonderland. But our Alice is not a stupid girl who finds out that there is a caterpillar. Our Alice going to rebel. Hey, Alice!
No!
Alice! Tradition, religion, schools, papa and mama. She's gonna say, give me a break, guys. I have my own way. That's dangerous.
To me, freedom is the freedom theater. Huh?
Giuliano said, I want to give the children of Jenin a place where they can be free, free from a beating father, free from beating soldiers, free of the oppression that surrounds them. I want to give them back a piece of normality. These children have lost so many family members that their emotional life is almost dead. Doing theater, they can again start to feel something. On 4th of April, exactly 43 years after the assassination of Martin Luther King, I was sitting amidst the acting students. We were reading a play when we heard the shooting in front of the theater. Alarmed, all of us ran into the street, and after that, the theater was only tears and screams. A picture of disaster, terror, and desperation. All these faces in pain and utter disbelief, I will never forget.
another friend, another fighter, another artist.
Giuliano, your mother's children have passed away. Your mother, Arna, has passed away, and so did you. But your children are going to stay, following your path on the way to the freedom battle, and we will go on with your revolution's promise, the Jasmine Revolution, Giuliano's children.